Alright, crew McCarty, go ahead and raise shields, 75%, raise shields, 25% power. Prepare the navigation panel, jump us to the Death Star immediately.
Thank you.
Go, go! Bobby, go! You know what, I'll just yell at Bobby for fucking, god damn it, Bobby. It's always your fault. Yeah, you wanna be fired? Can't be.
Is that treason?
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to my live stream. Today I'm going to be, that other, there he is, come on. Your boy.
There you need to work on your whistling.
Don't whistle fine.
There we go.
Boys, fleet boys, come.
Yes, sir. Here.
Yeah. Just stack on top. Oh, well.
I'll heal this shield for you, Admiral.
Come on, fleet boy.
I don't think this is a good idea, but it's a tactic.
We're gonna human shield for the Admiral.
Y'all both have the most southern accents I've ever
I actually don't. I just lived in the south for a while. And it's kind of mixed with my northern accent.
I lived in Georgia my whole life.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Boys, you ready to fire on this man?
Oh, shit! Oh!
Perfect. That was the worst tactic y'all actually did. That was actually hilarious. I love it.
Fleet tactic. I love it.
Fleet tactic. Get in the corner and die!
Yeah, that's pretty
much it.
It works
on the bridge!
I see.
It's a pretty timid IC.
He is pretty timid. Aim your weapon up. See, now that's how you approach. Not timid at all.
This is how you approach. Hold on.
Carry on. How are you today, droid?
Good.
Oh, I like it. I like it.
Hello there.
Oh, perfect. You look like General Kenobi, but, like, not as cool.
Oh. Oh.
This is hilarious. I'm gonna have to kill edit now.
This is what the custom death animation is supposed to do. It's supposed to, I fall in and I can't get up.
This time
we should all go around the ship and I'll walk around like this and... People are gonna ask me like, Darts, what's wrong? And be like, and all of you have to go along with like, I just see him. He's just standing there, like he's just walking normally.
Oh man,
I'm falling. I can't get up.
Someone call it, get life alert.
Oh, 501st. Let's go antagonize them. I enjoy antagonizing the 501st.
Really, Dart? You want to antagonize my men?
Wanting to antagonize your men.
That's what I enjoy doing,
too. Petty Officer First Class Carter, congratulations on your promotion. I was not able to do it in person, but, congrats. What's the status on the recruit?
Thank you for the promotion, sir. The new recruits are currently in the testing phase. I think they're in the, conference room up there.
Christ, you know, I never heard you... I don't think I've heard you talk before, or at least not in, like, a full sentence. And I can 100% see Sheezy's accent. In you. We gotta look badass here as we walk up, Mike. Alright, gentlemen. Have they both passed tryouts at it? Good. Well, there's a few words I'd like to say. What during your time here in Fleet, you will be disciplined, well organized. Will not hesitate when orders are given. You will take commands from your hires. I don't care if that hire is only one rank above you. They tell you to do something without hesitation. There's only yes sirs, no sirs, yes ma'ams, and no ma'ams here. Treat all equal. If there's one thing to understand, this is my ship. Under the name of the Emperor, he has granted me the privilege to command this ship. It is his ship, however. Regardless, Emperor Palpatine has entrusted me to command this vessel. Therefore, I am in charge of this vessel, and I am the overseeing power for any operations on this vessel. I will not hesitate to shoot either one of you if either of you show the slightest sign of becoming a traitor. Is that understood?
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah, I just want to reiterate that you guys did extremely well during the battle. I want to see a lot more of that. That is exactly what I want Fleet to be. Your parts and whatnot. And they're staying where you're be doing. Really good, and I'm really happy with that. Keep that up. This will really be an amazing regiment. And I mean, just look at this circle. Like, this is a motivational talk right now. Like, look at this. Everybody get down, everybody. Just take a seat.
My knees are tired from fixing the hole. I don't want to crouch down, sir. Can sit down here.
Yes, just take a seat.
There we go.
Alright, so yeah. Now that we're down on the chat level, you know. A really great job. Fleet is definitely need to be looking like this 24/7.
You mean crouching? That's
peak
a bit
activity.
Strange, sir.
Sir, that's kind of hard to crouch and operate equipment at the same time.
We'll stand up. If you need. But you understand what's to me.
I like standing.
There's a lot of good RP there. We all know that we like to have our fun and whatnot. We like to not take things too serious, but when the matter is at hand, just like it was, serious RP, and that's what I want Fleet to be. I want it to be fun during
the off
times.
Wait, we're gonna couch!
You gotta couch.
And serious silence. Motivational speech here.
It's more like a TED talk, honestly.
Hey, both are really good. Yes,
let's
sir.
Go!
Alright, Bobby will host the sim after the briefing then.
Got it.
This is a good site right here.
This is nice. Well, Carter, extremely well.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, thank you all for coming to Fleet Meeting. Some of you aren't Fleet, but congrats. All the other regiments are now dissolving. Welcome to Imperial Fleet RP. Sorry to announce this, but with the new Superstar Destroyer that's planned for construction, we're going to be needing quite a lot of Fleet members to carry. Roll that ship. I'll tell you one thing, though. Look around for a second. Everybody just take a good look around, you know. This is what I want to see. I want to see a full fleet table at any moment's notice. Like, I gave a 20 minutes notice for this fleet meeting, and the channel's full, the office is full. This is great.